Hello everybody, I'm Patrick Quigley, class of 2020. I'll be your tour guide here on the virtual tour at St. Joseph in Metuchen, New Jersey. Our first stop today will be the Zanga Library and Media Center. This is used for our tutoring center. In addition to offering student tutors for extra help after school, St. Joe's offers academic assistance with two teachers who happen to be the math and English department chairs. This extra help and or tutoring is available to all of our students Monday through Thursday during our unstructured period. The Zanga Library and Media Center also features the brand new Financial Literacy Lab, which contains a streaming stock market ticker and multiple colorful LCD screens, enhancing instruction in our personal finance and economic courses, as well as our Formation Workshop Wednesday seminars. Here at St. Joseph, we have the largest digital high school library in the United States with over 8 terabytes of data available worldwide 24/7, wherever Wi-Fi is available. Our digital library contains over 250,000 audio, video, and text selections. Another unique aspect of St. Joe's is our campus size, resembling a small college with over 70 acres of campus life. This includes our 5 buildings, the main building, Koryezu Chapel, the Brothers Residence, O'Neill Hall, and Woodburn Hall. Our next stop is the Brothers Residence. In the Brothers Residence is the President's Office, Alumni, Advancement, and Business Offices. The Brothers arrived here in 1901. 5 brothers still remain here at St. Joe's, but now live down the road in Edison. Lots of the original architecture was maintained during the recent renovations. Next we have O'Neill Hall. O'Neill Hall is a 3-story building that holds 8 classrooms for world languages, history, and theology. We offer Spanish, German, and Latin, as well as AP courses for freshmen in history. The 3rd floor is where the World Language Computer Lab takes place. Downstairs is another newly renovated area on our campus. Our robotics team has a 2,800 square foot makerspace area. Here we have Woodburn Hall. Originally used for our history classes, Woodburn Hall was revamped to hold 2 brand new wrestling mats. In addition to that, a cardio and coaches film room were constructed. This is our recently updated and renovated weight room, available for all students to use after school. Even during the off season, teams are welcome and encouraged to work out. Our expansive weight room was made possible due to the generous fundraising success by our parents' club. Right next to Woodburn Hall is the Brenner Family Field, which just added 500 seats of bleachers. The Brenner Family Field is home to all of our football, lacrosse, track meets, and soccer games. Our next stop is the Campus Ministry Commons in Koryezu Chapel. The Commons is used by students during the unstructured period. Campus Ministry is the largest student organization in the school. From the day you become a St. Joe's student, you are a part of the Campus Ministry family. Upstairs is our Koryezu Chapel. This is where class-level masses are held, as well as daily masses and Eucharistic adoration. Our main building has 2 hallways, the English and Math wing. In the English wing, you'll find the Office of Dean of Students. This is where your English classes will take place. Most classrooms are equipped with smart boards. Across from the English wing is the Math wing. Very similar to the English wing, the Math wing is where all math and computer classes take place. In addition to that, our guidance suite is the first thing you see when entering the math wing. Our student-to-counselor rate is 170-1, which is one of the lowest in New Jersey. The math wing is also home to 2 computer labs. The computer lab is open every day during the unstructured period to assist students with any computer needs and for printing. St. Joe's has many rules, but the golden rule of them all is to never step on the seal. The first graduating class started the tradition of never stepping on the seal out of respect and gratitude for the Brothers of the Sacred Heart. Our campus store was renovated in 2016 with our new branded logo and updated gear. The store offers some uniform clothing, but primarily spirit wear for all students and families. Our main dining hall is the Cat and Zero Dining Hall. This is where students can purchase lunch. Not only is this our biggest dining hall, it's also home to the St. Joseph's Theater Company, who perform 2 shows a year. Next, we have our science wing. Upon entering the science wing is the Perch, the 5th dining hall on campus. Students are also available to enjoy the courtyard during the day and after school. Our science wing has 5 state-of-the-art labs. Our final stop today is the Vincent Maglio Gymnasium. This is a place where you'll spend lots of your time here at St. Joe's, whether it's for a sport, class level assembly, school dance, school-wide liturgy, gym class, or my personal favorite, the flock.